probably pass out when I get in the car. I don't know. I'm very tired. This game was tough just because we're rivals. Like, they don't like us, we don't like them. And it's not like that we don't like the people. We just don't like the Glenville brand. And they don't like the East Tech brand. So, us, we just went out there, played hard, came out on top, 3-peat.
It's probably the most rewarding of the three. The first one, we were trying to make our mark. Glenville was still the standard for the Senate. The second one, you know, after that Final Four run, we became the front runners in our league. But this one, you know, for them to persevere, like I said, we lost a major. We lost Keith Griffin for the day to an unfortunate circumstance. But for them to come together and persevere in his absence and just more do it on his behalf, like I said, it's a surreal. This one's surreal.
I mean, this is the best one for me, just going out, winning my third one in a row. This is my favorite team playing with. I mean, we got a lot of flaws that we building up, and I'm with a bunch of young guys, so I have to coach them up, and that's good because when I go to college, like, it's just gonna be crazy because I'm already gonna have leadership.